Rusuk, and there was a long jam, and the jam was because of what we are going about the sea right now. What we are about the sea. That is what happened today. It's an unfortunate incident. A lot of unfortunate incidents are happening in Gangtok these days. May the God bless us. Hello guys, so we are finally crossing the Mutenda the guy, so got it. Mutenda the guy, so got it. Hello guys, so we are finally crossing them and we are getting towards where we're heading towards Pong Kham now. What's your worry? We're about to reach Pong Kham Falls now. This is here in Pong Kham Falls. It's a famous for the rope, sliding rope, which people enjoy. There's a diving spot as well. There's a burial ground in Bakang. This is the burial ground and one of the few of our most famous personalities have been buried. यसको नाम राख्नु पर्ने एउटा है समथिङ विच इज नेम यु है गाइस नाउ वी आर गोइङ थ्रु द फेमस बुलबुले वेयर अल अफ यु हेभ बिन एट वान पोइन्ट अफ टाइम सो एन्ड इफ यु हेभन्ट वेल आई पिटी यु सो के भन्नु अरू अरू त होइन वी हेडेड टुवर्ड्स भुजुक टुडे. And we are hoping that we'll have a good time with my brother Yangduk as well. As usual, my partner in crime, my brother in arm.
And it's quite sunny today, and you can also see the.
There, who is planning to kill himself to be a fitain, but we will prevent that.
That's actually not a monkey, but that is a cousin of someone who's watching this video. And I guess you guys resemble. A little. Come on, that's just a joke. But still, this place is quite cool and it's quite refreshing to be here again. Headed towards Busuk, right?
Busuk, yes.
So we are headed towards Busuk and
we might swim as well, so girls watch out because Yamdub is quite a stunt though.
And also a married person, so I guess you should really watch out for that. That's it, we'll join you again.
Then ki huncha bhanu ta then I become too direct. These are prayer flags. Some say this place is haunted and some say, and this way is the route to Kudure,
no?
No. So yeah, these are
radio stations.
These are holy flags. They contain stories from the Upanishads, and they say that they don't say it is the fact that when the wind blows, those stories blow across the drain and purify the air and the houses. So we will reach Ganesh Rock, which is a tourist spot. It's a wonderful tourist spot, very famous. Most of you have come to Sikkim, you have come there. If you see there, you see girls who are dressed up in traditional attire and they are taking photographs. So guys, finally, after passing through Chanmadi, Dichilin, where there was a funeral service going on, a lot of traffic, we finally reached this beautiful spot. Look at the beauty of this place here. If it was the rainy season, you could take a good bath over here. And here's our man, my brother, friend and companion, who's having YY alone. Now I'll have YY as well.
I'm having supari.
So look at the clouds. We are putting us on the video. Anyway, guys. Anyway, friends, mates, guys. So, we have reached an awesome landscape. And we have changed seats. So here's my mate again. This is an awesome place to visit, really. The road is good now. This road used to be.
Dekhi jo nabz meri to hanske bola wo hakim. Dekhi jo nabz meri to hanske bola wo hakim. Ya jamale mehfil purane doston ke saath tere is marz ki dawa. वही है दोस्तों से रिश्ता रखा करो जनाब दोस्तों से रिश्ता रखा करो जनाब ये वो हकीम है जो अल्फाज से इलाज कर दिया करते हैं ये वो हकीम है जो अल्फाज से इलाज कर दिया करते हैं खींच कर उतार देते हैं उम्र की चादर ये कमबख्त दोस्त बूढ़ा होने ही नहीं देते बच्चे वसीयत पूछते हैं रिश्ते हैसियत पूछते हैं वो दोस्त ही हैं जो आपकी खैरियत पूछते हैं देखी जो नब्ज मेरी तो हंस के बोला वो हकीम तेरे इस मर्ज की दवा वही है जा जमाले महफिल पुराने दोस्तों के साथ